We're doing a rebuild, head rebuild on a 1971 engine. It's a 225. I'm rebuilding and repacking the stem seals. They're already damaged. Some were actually broken inside, as you can see. I've already completed these around here. These are already done. I'm working on them right now. I'm halfway there, as you can see. Removing these, putting in these new seals right here. It's a working project. Here's how I'm gonna get a glance at how I do it. So you can see they're seized in there. What I do, hit them. There you go. Snaps right off. See this plastic right here? Just crumbles. Trash. I've already bought a new set. As you can see. Brand new. Just having the right tools is nice. And the time. Dedication. Typically, this would cost you quite a valve job, ranging in between. It all depends on. Does it. Keep in mind the exhaust is different, the gasket, it's kind of a snap, so that one's in place, back in there. As you can see, bad place new. as you can see, I redid, brushed, cleaned, and restored this beautiful heads for a 225 Mopar. Two more to go.